To use the plug popper, simply place an empty flat on the board so that the pegs poke up through the drainage holes. Then, place your filled flat on top and press down firmly so the seedlings lift up and out of the cells. This is a quick and easy way to loosen your seedlings before transplanting.